I'm innocent. I would never hurt my wife, Maggie, and I would never hurt my son, Paul.